New X and the Rose are available only for 2 weeks until the 2nd. I got no idea. You can duel against NPCs in this arena. Wait, hold on. Yeah, get that, read that. Yeah. Before I do that, what the hell is that? Oh, fine, I'll figure it all out, eventually. What I want to look at is my deck. I might change around my extra cards. Load. I said load. Why does it take so long to load? Fight money. Grab. For a website game, it sure takes a while to load. Okay. I clearly, oh wait, card of the week. Oh, looks like it'll be good for my deck. Mine's 2, so not bad. Agility 3, so it's pretty high health. All friendly units get plus. Ah, excellent. But I was wild dog subtype. Oh, skill. Anyway, that's what I was doing. Let's see, Howling Echo. Subtract target's base AT minus target's current AT directly from the HP of one enemy unit. I don't even know what these other skills are. Well, they most likely have to go magically, I guess. Attack, okay, so she's basically good when there's wild dog subtypes in it. Okay, so probably don't need to put her in at the moment. What else? I doubt it. Yeah. Okay. What's in the avatar? What's this? Ugh. FM. Okay, let's go with base avatar. God. Yeah, I don't think I'll be buying of these. No. Wait. I don't have enough anyway. Alright, ignore that for now. Let's get a game going, shall we? Let's do it! Wait. Alright. Yes, I do. I wish I would change my deck around, but oh well. Let's see how I do with how it is preset. Bam, 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 bam. Quite nice, it is. Alright. Level 1, level 1. We can't. Okay, it's too quick now. What do we have here? Oh, my snow card. Oh! Welcome, playing card. Play one card per turn. When it's time to pick the next card, that will appear on the left half of the screen. Pick one and pick that card. Okay, yeah. Four card numbers in the lower right corner. The start. It's here to play level 2. Alright, 0 points. Stop the buzzer. Get back to turn. Spend to play cards. Alright. Survival is the other third copy. Alright. Good. Okay, go. What do we have here? We have 50 HP, low attack, low defense. Oh no, it has defense. It will attack first. Chaos or Ogre. Soul skill. It's a not soul card. But that would be a pretty good soul card, I guess. That's a skill, 2 damage AT to 3 running. For this turn, I'm gonna get. Okay, that's pretty interesting. Alright. Level 3, level 5. First of all, they're all pretty much. That so I'll put them all into this. Seems like that I got any non-black cards. So let's see now. Oh wait, I only need them to use their abilities. Life convert. Looks like he's getting raped. That's pretty horrible. You're gonna get. A bit of support. I should put one in. One of them support. That. Three. Four. The first range one. I should put a defender or one that has a lot of HP in the front. That looks pretty good. Like level 3. Sorry, level 2 one. Level 3, level 3, level 3. What's this level 2? Duty range. Let's support. Okay. I'll put up two of one first, so I'll put that up close. And I'll put two of them. No, but one of them being the range, I guess. Yeah, alright. Okay. I guess I got that mixed up. Then tag unit within range of level 4 abilities. Alright. Wonder why he didn't summon a card. Yes, he did. Ah, fuck. I don't know, I'm still alive. Shit, I don't have enough SP. Damn it. Oh, well. Crap. Oh! I'm somehow winning, he's not even knowing how to. I do have to get a pair. Wait, he's... yeah, rank 3. Go in the back there. Show me the field, I guess? Okay, how many things do you stop at the moment? Let's see. Through there, you see, same card, reference from the card part of the center, and then this card. All right. Attack. Fuck me. I'm getting my ass kicked here. I have high, high.